A contract is a formal and legally enforceable agreement between two or more parties. Contracts are utilized on a daily basis in the real estate business, whether it's in selling a multi-million dollar home, setting up a long-term lease for an industrial manufacturing plant, or renting a two-bedroom home. In your career, you'll be involved with more of them than you'll ever be able to count. While contracts are used for many different purposes in real estate, all contracts have the same guiding principles and components. Generally speaking, contracts can either be written or oral and still be considered legal. While both can be legally binding, written agreements take precedence over oral agreements in all instances. But in real estate, contracts must be in writing. For a contract in real estate to be considered legal, all parties involved must have legal capacity to enter into a contract, including the fact that parties to the contract must be 18 years of age or older. Then the exact terms of the contract must be offered and accepted. The contract must be for a legal and valid purpose, and consideration must be offered, or some form of payment or value. When one party fails to uphold their end of a contract, a breach of contract occurs. This comes with a set of consequences that depend on whether the breach was material or immaterial. Here we're going to look at contractual basics and the consequences of breaches, both immaterial and material.